Yes, okay, if you insist. We're looking forward to an exciting Super G competition in the Junior League. That was not so bad.
Well, there is room for improvement.
Ah, come on. The start was really okay.
You say so.
As you get along well with Herman Meyer, have you ever paid a visit to him at his home?
In Plattau? No, unfortunately not, although it's only 70 kilometers from Salzburg, where I go on business quite often.
So, how come?
Well, you know, he simply hasn't invited me yet.
Maybe he will sometime.
Maybe.
A slippery slide towards the boards. He doesn't seem to be finding his rhythm here on the piston.
Nope. That'll cost him some time, that's for sure.
That's a third rank for the moment. Here are the results of the practice run. In 2005, at the Super G World Cup, Bodie Miller beat Herman Meyer and his fellow countryman Damon Rov into second and third place. An exact handling of the gates. You could learn a thing or two from him. So he's first for the moment.
Great job.
Seems he didn't like that gate, so he thought, this doesn't concern me. He was very close to the boards.
Yeah, he grazed them.
That's second place for him at the moment. A pretty good performance with not too many mistakes. Let's see it again.